Hi there, Jodie and Ben.
Well, hello, Princess Jodie and Ben.
Jodie and Ben, I hear you're getting married. I'm sorry. Sorry, Ben.
Oh, hi, Jodie and Ben. In marriage?
Hello, Jodie and Ben. Congratulations to you. I hope you have a wonderful celebration.
I heard that you guys were going to be synchronized wives pretty soon here. But I was thinking, well, once you're ready, do you think you could teach me some synchronized wife lessons? Because, well, I've never really done that before. Don't tell the pirates, okay? Now, I've heard wonderful things about you. Now, maybe next time,
engagement, and we're so excited for you too.
I have to tell my Prince Charming as well, but I know you're happy ever after we get married.
We are most excited about our engagement, and we would love an invitation to a wedding. That way we could have a proper cup of tea with you. Yes, cheers!
I heard that you're gonna have a wedding, and I'm really hoping that I'm invited. I hope my invitation doesn't get lost in the mail, and I'll bring lots of chocolate so we can celebrate, okay?
Apparently, some people say it can actually be a good thing. See, I'm getting married to Belle later today, so if I'm doing it, of course it's gotta be something wonderful. Now, my wedding will be far better than yours, but we can let yours be the second best in the village. Second best. That's very good, especially compared to mine. So, you're welcome for this.
Congratulations on your wedding. I hope it's a wonderful day, just like mine was. But don't let Max and Max go here.
Congratulations.
And best of luck with the whole married thing. I hear it can be a prison sentence.